Hello friends, this is a temple. It is very much popular in the Balasore area. We'll spend this evening here and we'll share what's inside. Let's get in. This is a Jagannath temple called Imami Jagannath temple near Balasore, and this is very popular destination if you travel to Chandipur or Balasore area. The temple is also called as Sri Sri Jagannath temple. This is also known as Second Puri Jagannath temple in Orissa. People from across the world comes here to visit this modern temple. It is around 30 minutes away from Balasore town. Famous architect and sculptor Padma Bhushan Sri Raghunath Mohapatra was entrusted to build the temple in 2009. It took around 4.5 years to complete the entire construction. This temple is designed similar to 13th century Sri Jagannath temple at Puri, but here you will be seeing that this temple is on a chariot. If you look at the chariot wheels, you will notice that they are similar to the wheels found at Konark Sun temple. The 78 feet height shrine has been constructed in 3 acres of land on the premises of Balasore town, Balgopalpur. The construction was initiated by Imami Paper Mill, which is a part of Imami Group of Companies. This place is well organized, neat and clean. Also, they maintained it very well. It appears most beautiful in the evening. Here normally 2 times Aarti happens, one in the morning, which is called Mangal Aarti. It starts at 5 o'clock, and in the evening at 6 o'clock, Sandha Aarti starts, which ends around 7 o'clock in the evening. After the Aartis, bhogs been distributed to the people. You can find people are playing khol kartal, a traditional music instrument, after the aarti. See over here. If you look at the wall of the temple, you will find Patochitras like Konark's sun temple. This turns this temple to be an architectural masterpiece. Along with the main Jagannath temple, there are few more small temples also available in this compound. Let's have a quick tour to those temples and have a look what is there. This is Ma Bimala Devi temple. If you recall Puri Jagannath temple, there is also Ma Bimala Devi temple inside the Jagannath temple's compound. In a similar fashion, Ma Bimala Devi temple also present here. This is Kasi Vishwanath temple, where you can find Vishwanath. And this is Sankat Machan Sri Hanumanji temple. You will find idol of Hanumanji inside. And this is Mata Lakshmi temple. You will find Gajalakshmi inside this temple. And that was all from today's video. If you like this video, you can share with others. If you want to watch more videos like this, you can subscribe to my channel and enable for notifications. See you then in my next video. Till that time, take care. Bye bye.